Hi, I'm Richard Schulman from Keller Williams Realty, and your offer's just gotten accepted, and it's time to inspect the house. Inspections are the most important thing that we're going to do as soon as your offer is accepted and put into escrow, so let me walk you through it real quickly. We're going to start with a general inspector. Now, a general inspector does a general, limited, non-invasive inspection of the home, which includes looking at all the major systems and components on top of the house, underneath the house, but not inside some of the systems like sewer line and chimney. So your inspector may call out for a follow-up inspection for something like that that requires a camera inspection. They may also call up for follow-up inspections if there's problems with certain parts of the house that he can't diagnose. Now, when the inspector's looking at the home, there's seven main systems on the home. It's the sewer line, the plumbing, the foundation, electrical, the chimney, the roof, and the HVAC, or the heating, ventilation, and air conditioning system. Those are the seven main systems, and we want to get an evaluation of all seven of them. Now, some properties may not have an HVAC, or they may not have a chimney, or if you're in a condo, you're not going to have a lot of those systems be major systems. We want to get a really good assessment of all of them. Once we have an assessment done, we go and get vendors to bid on the work to get an idea of what the cost is going to be. So, for example, it may not matter to us exactly what's wrong with the HVAC. We want to know what it'll cost to make it totally working properly. From there, we'll talk about our request for repairs in the next video, but once we have an overall assessment of the house, we can make a decision to move forward or not move forward, and what to ask for in request for repairs as far as compensation to encourage us to move forward on the property.